The lion and the statue. Pain, the lion belonged to Jojo, the ringmaster at the circus. One day, while they were watching the other animals perform, Jojo claimed, "We humans are stronger than animals because of our intelligence. No one can defeat a lion," exclaimed Pain. "Pain, we trapped and catched you. We make you follow our instructions. Yet you think we are inferior to you," laughed Jojo. "You caught me by laying a hidden trap. You can never dare to face me in the open," countered Pain. "Look at this," Jojo cried as he showed him a statue of Hercules overcoming a lion by tearing his mouth in two. "This proves nothing," said Pain, "for it was a man who made this statue."